1. Calvin Johnson, Detroit Lions. Megatron has averaged 1,712.3 yards and 11 touchdowns over the past three seasons and did not disappoint in the season opener. Johnson had 164 yards and a pair of touchdowns against the New York Giants. This week, he will prey on the Carolina Panthers. 2. AJ Green, Cincinnati Bengals. Green had 131 yards and a touchdown in the first week. He is typically a fast starter, with 9 touchdowns in 12 September games. He'll look to continue that trend against the Atlanta Falcons. 3. Demaryius Thomas, Denver Broncos. Thomas had a slow start with just 48 yards, while Peyton Manning connected with Julius Thomas and Emmanuel Sanders for 181 yards and 3 touchdowns. Demaryius led the Broncos with 11 targets and should see a heavy dose against the Kansas City Chiefs.